So nationhood is a good thing. To have all nations then give up their sovereignty, give up their independence, and become part of a world globalist system under the United Nations? No, thank you.